John Davis says he's working, but he missed nearly twice as many votes as the average member of Congress. When he did show, Davis voted to use our tax dollars to buy Chinese drones. Even backed a bill that could send China billions for manufacturing that could be done here. Supporting Chinese manufacturing and the Communist Party, making you pay for it. Don Davis is working, sometimes, but for whom? NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.